You need to follow the pace car in the inside column.
Good luck.
Thanks. Good luck, everyone.
Well, I don't want to jinx it, but damn, I had a good run last one. Last server.
I've had two bad last rides. I just want to do this like two quickly.
Well, hopefully, this will be the changer.
Yeah, good luck, guys. And remember, the yellow flag means lift and slow down.
Roger, Jim.
Winning number 11. Wrecking.
Wow. We just lost it.
Man, that really left all sorts of room out there.
Then you can just hold your line till I get.
Come on, number 5, what was that?
Middle backstroke, no.
Well, it's all over my rear. I'm obviously loose. I'm holding a straight line, just trying to keep out of people's way. Just runs right into me.
Can't believe we both got through that 18.
Do I have damage, do you think?
Oldman 5. You don't have damage in the back or the side or anything. Did you hit anything?
I don't think. I don't know.
There you go.
You got a newer airborne, I know that.
Goddamn.
Yeah, I went and said something about gold green, the last race, the all green, I jinxed it.
Didn't need to happen, that was too bad.
Thank you. So I think I saved on my insurance. And not only that, but I got a 2006 350 small block Vortec out of the crate, out of the box. One on green. Say hi, Ken.
You're
welcome. Thank you. Uh-huh.
Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. Exit looks clear.
You tired? My tire's at
73.
73
and 83. 76
and
83.
Not bad.
Mom's 71
and 84. Yeah, we were saving way too much.
So I gotta come in.
Oh no, for what?
Passing a pace car, what is it?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Ha ha ha. I'll let y'all know when I'm coming in. I'll probably push it a couple laps just to make sure nobody runs me out.
Sounds good. Don't push it too many or you'll get DQ'd. kind of straight through.
Good job, guys. Congrats, winner.
14, sorry about that. I got loose big time in that last corner.
Good job, Drew.
What's your speed limit in the pits?